Hello and welcome to this month's market report for real estate in Southwest Florida. I'm Brad Dohack, the broker and owner here at Gulf Point Properties, and I want to bring you some news. So what's going on? I'll tell you what, the statistics that we're looking at are June of 2019 over June of 2018, and I've got to say, overall remain fairly flat. There's a few important notes that I want to make about some things, but the one big question that I've been getting from a lot of people is they've been wondering about the summer months in Florida. So it used to be the case that we're very seasonal, and we still have a very seasonal group of people who come into town during the cold winter months up in the north. However, we have really done a good job of stabilizing, and there are a lot of real estate transactions that do still take place in the summer months. We get a lot of full-time residents who move. So let's say that they have kids in school during the summer months. That's when they would make their move. Also, we have a lot of people who are looking to procure or secure a property prior to season next year. So real estate does still move in the summer in Florida. Now, a couple of key notes. So what we do here is we've got the stats for Collier versus Lee County. They're different. Collier obviously encompasses all of Naples area, Marco Island. Lee County encompasses Fort Myers, Cape Coral, Lehigh Acres, Estero, and mostly Bonita Springs. So if we look at our closed sales, these are for single family properties in the area. We've got 493 in Collier. That's actually down 2.4% year over year. And then in Lee County, we have 1,257, which is up 1%. We have a median price of $430,000. This is a big deal. So last year that was $455,000 for single family as a median price in Collier County, and now that's $430,000. So that's actually down 5.5% year over year, and we'll get to why in just a minute. Here in Lee County, we've got that's up 2% year over year, so that's a $255,000. So one up, one down. Time to contract. This is the big deal. So right here you can see we have 98 days is the average time to contract. So from the day that you go on the market to sell your home until you actually are under contract with a buyer, the average is 98 days. That's 12.6% longer than it was this time last year. So generally speaking, the advice is, you know, it's taking longer to sell property, just something to be aware of. In Lee County, it's still less than the 98 days of Collier, but that's at 71 days, which is a good little over 9% longer than it did last year. Pending inventory, this is interesting. So 769 properties that are newly pending in Collier County, and that's up 7.1%. So there's more properties that are pending, which means we'll have more closings in the following few months. And it's up 2.7% in Lee County. The month supply, it is up, we're 7.6 months of supply. So what that means is that if we have no more homes that come on the market, given the current pace that they're selling, we would have 7.6 months until we have zero properties left in inventory. And that's up 2.7% from last year. And then 5.2 months worth of inventory, that's up 2% from last year. So 6 months is what we consider equilibrium in the market. That's not really, you know, it wouldn't be leaning towards buyers or sellers. And both Collier and Lee County are pretty close to what that equilibrium is. So the market is very healthy right now. Not a lot of crazy things that are going on. The other big story is that interest rates are now, below 4%. In most cases, so that also helps with that increased demand. So it makes properties more affordable for buyers. The other big story is that people are still flocking to new construction. So, you know, if you're looking or considering selling your property, please note that if there's new construction nearby, that's what buyers are looking at as an alternative. They're typically willing to pay more for new construction because you have all brand new mechanicals, you get a full warranty on the property. So that's something that is really getting a lot of attention, and we're seeing builders give a lot of good incentives as well. So that does it for the market report for this month. Hope you enjoyed. If you have any real estate questions or needs, feel free to contact me, Brad Dohack. Happy to help. Thanks.